Hi, I'm Max Crumbly. I guess you could say I'm just an average kid. I like playing basketball and reading comic books about superheroes. Oh, and about that superhero thing, I actually got a chance to be one. How? I got stuck inside my locker after school hours and discovered three men burglarizing my school. I shut them down, called the cops, but I totally botched my heroic getaway. Now I'm trapped in a dumpster at school. Unfortunately, with my friend Erin. Yep, my life totally stinks, and it's not because I'm stuck in a half ton of rotting garbage. Now, if we were real superheroes, we could just blast out of here. But we're not. This is real life, and personally, I think we're doomed. Read The Misadventures of Max Crumbly, Book 3, Masters of Mischief, by Rachel Renée Russell, out now.